By 2035, more than 400,000 professional drones will be registered with EASA, with more than 60% of the flight conducted beyond visual line of sight, BVLOS. To play a key role in this transition and meet the essential challenge of securing low-altitude airspace, particularly in urban environments, Dronavia is launching a new range of innovative safety accessories for professional drones. I'm Ludovic, CEO of Dronavia, and I'm proud to introduce the new Kronos range. The Kronos range is the result of 8 years of research and innovation. It offers quick and easy safety solutions for professional drone operators, including parachute recovery systems, PRS, and flight termination system, FTS. This new range has been designed for the DJI Inspire 3, DJI Matrice 350 and 300, and DJI Mavic 3 drones. Linked together, the systems are able to terminate a drone flight and to reduce its fall speed and impact energy in the event of problems such as adverse weather conditions, radio transmission failure, technical faults, or loss of GNSS signal. With the launch of this new range, Dronavia is proud to be the first manufacturer to provide safety systems with the European C5 label for the class C3 drones and with the MOC Light UAS 25-12, named M2, and MOC Light UAS 25-11 compliance. These labels and certifications are essential compliance requirements for drone operators wishing to perform STS-01 flight operations, visual flight in populated area, or when developing a PDRA or a SORA, Special Operations Risk Assessment, to unlock even more complex flight missions. To achieve this compliance, Dronavia had to carry out numerous tests based on precise specifications provided by EASA and ASDSTAN and produced several detailed test reports. In developing the Kronos safety accessories, Dronavia's design office has focused on meeting the evolving needs of drone operators during the flight's missions. That's why Kronos systems are plug and play, installable in less than 2 minutes by the operators themselves. Lightweight and with unlimited autonomy when connected to the drone, they do not compromise flight performance. Activated by a unique takeoff detection technology, Kronos accessories engage as soon as the drone starts up, preventing any unintentional triggers. Featuring autonomous deployment technology, the Kronos PRS and FTS activate in less than 0.27 seconds, considerably reducing impact energy. Of course, manual deployment is also possible with the click trigger remote control, adaptable to all DJI controllers. Finally, the parachute reset procedure has been redesigned and the pod system integrated. When the parachute is deployed, drone operators can replace the old pod with a new one in just a few seconds, ensuring a rapid restart and the ability to complete flight missions. The entire Kronos range is compatible with Dronavia's existing geocaging solutions, adding an extra layer of automated security. Do you want to test the system together? Let's go! Follow me, we'll show you how it works.